Are you sure about this? They are not a good people. Their separatist ideologies lead them to ruin. They kill each other. They speak to each other out of hate, using only the foils of their inadequate leaders. Boundless in their atrocities. They are not dependable enough to produce a savior. A promise worthy of their charge. Could they even hear him? Can he hear you? Over their endless murder. Over their political hedonism. After they finish themselves and their planet, you may find the smartest remains on the pyres.
Maybe, but he is different. We've taught him our ways. I have taken him to the limits of their knowledge and to the extent of our own. For all intents and purposes, he is more than them, and at the very least, the best of us. So yes, I do believe him to be a worthy Primus. The only way he fails is if we fail him. Our focus should be on his training. He needs to know what he's up against. With the right tools, he can lead them. He can lead us. This, I stake my life on.
If you are wrong, it'll mean the death of his planet, the end of his people, possibly our own. Train him well. The stakes could not be higher, and this is a dangerous game you're playing. Don't get too close to him.
I have to. I believe in him.
We'll see.